Finding a competitive sport can be both expensive and an opportunity not readily available for those with physical disabilities, which is why the Montana Independent Living Project created their adaptive ice skating program so that everyone has an opportunity to get out on the ice. And for those who want a bit more competition, they've also introduced the Helena Miners Sledge Hockey Team. Every Saturday morning from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. at the Helena Ice Arena, anyone, whether they have a physical disability or they're able-bodied, can pop by, borrow some gear, and get out on the ice. Joel Peden, advocacy coordinator for the Montana Independent Living Project, said the idea behind bringing ice skating and sledge hockey to Helena was to create that opportunity for everyone.
Sledge hockey is the ultimate in an inclusive activity, because when you look out on the ice and you see a dozen people skating in sleds, you can't tell who has a disability and who doesn't. And that's the ultimate goal, is everybody's equal.
Jeff Swenson has been playing sledge hockey on and off for the last few years, and prior to that he had tried biking. And while he said it was fun, it didn't have exactly what he wanted, what he got out of sledge hockey.
I enjoy this a lot more. It's a lot more fun. There's no competition in biking, really. Racing straight, whatever. I like going circles and stuff and playing with the puck.
They can get out on the ice and compete, be with a group of friends, and get some great exercise in as well. And that competition, right? That competitive drive that people have to be part of a team.
For anyone who's interested in trying out sledge hockey but are worried about the cost, that's another barrier the Montana Independent Living Project has lifted. The sledge hockey program is free to try and the gear is free to borrow. And if you like it, Peden says they plan to keep it running for years to come.
Our plan is it's here to stay. So it's not just a one-year deal. You know, we'll be back again in the fall, next fall. But for this current season here, we're going to go from now until take the ice away from us.